Don't sub me, EA! Don't sub me! Patrick Peterson, 99 overall! Please don't be better than my flashback Charles Woodson. Oh, don't do it. Please don't do it! You see this? You see this cheddar cheese? Charles Woodson, arguably one of the best players, one of the best defensive players in the game, is smashed, smothered by Pat Pete. Faster is Pat Pete. A better man coverage, a better zone coverage, a better press coverage, play recognition, everything except awareness. The same height, take a look at the strength. Even the strength is 1 point better, just to add some salt to the wound. Pat Pete is a monster. 1.5 million is the cheapest. Now that's not it. That's the most notable one, but the other one is my man, the homie Joe Thomas. Now this card, I'm waiting for it to drop. When it goes down, I might want to get it. The left tackle is the most important part of the line. 6'6", 98 strength, 100 pass block, 95 impact, 96 run block. I wish it was a little bit of a better run block, maybe 100 run block and 96 pass, but you know what? Still much better than whoever I have. Who is it? Is it still Will Betty? Yes, it is. Smothered by Joe Thomas. Let's get into some packs. Alrighty, here we go with some 15 pro packs. Now tomorrow, not tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, should be a new bundle, a new topper, all that fun stuff. Get ready for that, guys. I'm hoping it's Game Changer packs, but you don't know. I don't know. We gotta see. And here we go again, Tavares Jackson. Dwayne Bowe's no longer a chief, and the rest is trash. Trash on top of trash. Show us the elite, or any player that's really a cornerback. Anybody that goes in that set is going for extra right now. Here we go again. Show us an elite. Show us any corn. Oh my goodness, I said corn. I'm gonna say gold. I don't even know why I said corn. Cornerback, an elite, a gold road to the playoffs. Somebody decent, not somebody terrible, not a random gold, random player. Show us, no, not Dante Rosario. Now, also, as you guys saw before, recently, the cards came out for the new Ultimate Legends. If we can get some pieces for those cards as well, that would be amazing. You know it's not amazing. Thomas Gafford, no, sir. Let go again. I'm just gonna go show all. Show all. Oh, wait, I saw something red, and it's a certificate of authenticity. Really? Got me excited. They trolled me. Did a little bit of trolling. Sean Locklear, show all again. Show all again for Hakeem Nicks. What a waste. Show all. Burn through them. Okay, yes. Okay. All right. Calais Campbell, 88 left end. That's a start. So it looks like when I show all, it's working better. Mercedes-Benz Superdome, Malicia, Goodman, okay. We'll go with Goodman, RG3. I wonder if he actually goes for anything at all. Probably not. And Ryan Williams, look at Ronnie Wingo, Trey Wingo for the win. Hit it from the back, hit it, okay. I was gonna say hit it from the front, but I guess that works. I guess going from the back works as well. I'm pretty sure I used them back in the day, right when Must started. Was it this year or last month? I don't remember, but you know what? Obviously right now, 87 base elite. No thank you, but you know what? We'll take it and we can sell that. Inbox for a random Bo Jackson pull or Phil Taylor, you know. Phil Taylor, Bo Jackson, who knows the difference? Nobody knows the difference, right? Right? Wrong? Okay. I'm feeling it! Let's go, baby! What'd I tell you? I just started saying I'm feeling it, we got a Dion Bucket! No. Buchanan. Okay, I don't know why I said Bucket. Okay, I don't know why. I saw Buck, I thought of the Bucks. Buchanan, I believe, is the way to say. 99, 92! 6'1", 95 speed, 95 Excel, 97 hit power, 84 zone. I mean, his court is actually kind of great. Dos Mas! Two more! Alright, I'm trying to do it in a third language, but I have no idea. How do I say it in French? Guys, if anybody can speak French, how do I say two more in the comment section? Let me know. Dos Mas in French. No, not French, in Spanish! Alright, I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. I only took French when I was a kid, then went on to Spanish. And this right there, Uchi Nwaneri, Marshall McFadden. There's a McFadden on the Raiders who's not a running back, okay? Last pack of the day. You know what? Just show it. Show it. Show the elite. I know you want to show it. I know you want to show. Bam! Anthony Fasano, guys, those are the packs for today. That is the bundle. Now, you guys saw Pat Pete. I don't know. Right now, he's way overpriced at 1.5 milli. But what I might do is, if his price drops down a little bit more, I might sell Charles Woodson and pick him up. Because his stats absolutely demolish Woodson. Would be amazing. Might even go for Joe Thomas. We shall see. Guys, love you all. Till the next thing. Go switch for all the support. Hit 60k subs the other day, guys. God bless all of you. You really have been amazing. Love you all to the max. Catch you on the next one. Peace.